ninjutsu is like recreating dinosaurs from DNA. Sometimes the result is stupid, okay? Many times it does not succeed. Let's look at one of the ways we try to reconstitute Gogyo no kata. Gogyo no kata are five traditional kata in ninjutsu, okay, that speak of five elements: chi, sui, ka, fuku, or earth, water, fire, wind, or air, and nothingness, okay? So let's try to work these out and try to make them work in a randori scenario. So the first one is chi, which is he attacks me and I come back with a goshin or sanshin ski. So right now what I want to do is practice this. And this is tai sabaki, 45 degrees backwards. Hide the hand that does the uppercut and do uppercut, okay? Move out of the way and return, okay? Just hide the hand, okay? And of course, because I'm opening my face to his kick, I don't want to do it inside range. I want to get out of the range. First one, chi. Second one is sui. And sui is, he attacks, I go back and return. Degrees backward and return either with Gyakutsuki or two. Next one is ka. Ka is all forward. So I'm just waiting for his cue. And when he holds up, I advance. So when he attacks or cues me, I want to enter. Next one is fu, completely different, which is to go from here. So I want to do it like this. And against the traditional strike, one, two. And non-traditional, with boxing gloves, out of the way. Last one is ku. Ku is all about deception. He attacks, I look this way, and kick. That's it. So it's a basketball kata. Tuk tuk, look this way, handle the ball that way. One more time. And that's it. Take it easy. Yeah, I'll be here on the left.
Oh.